about relatability, similarities among everyone, all of us, and resilience.
I think sometimes for us to project these songs upon people is an afterthought. When we write them, really probably looking more inward than we do outward.
I mean, that song is a very internal, it's a very personal song.
Fear like a habit, run like a rabbit, out and away.
A big part of it is finding some version of love to push you through, so, you know, some kind of conflict. And then also the reality that we're not much different, you know. Anyone, me and my significant other, me and whoever's listening to the song, just a relatability and a inspiration and a desire to move forward.
You and I, we're the same, live and die, we're the same.